Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I'm really, at a loss kind of what I'm playing today. So I just played a song by Midnight Oil, if Ned Kelly were king, and, Ned Kelly was a big outlaw in Australia. And so it just, it just got me thinking of that era in Australia, and then, eras here in the U.S., and so I decided to play what you call Americana music. This is true Americana music, and it's a band called I'm With Her, and it's these three gals that got together. It's Sarah Watkins, Sarah Jarosz, and Aoife O'Donovan, and they're really good. The harmonies are beautiful, and this song is it's about going west. So I thought this might be appropriate, but it's totally different. So here we go. I'm With Her.
Goodbye, brother, yellow railroad. So long, Chicago. All these years thought I was where I ought to be. But times are changing, this country's growing, and I'm bound for San Francisco. Well, I've been through more than I could tell. I sold all that I could sell, finally leaving it behind. Goodbye, farewell. If it isn't one thing, then it's one thing more. It isn't a fever that shows you the door. It's the air or the water or damn war. Goodbye, brother, hello, railroad. So long, Chicago.
That was tremendous, I think. Such a beautiful song, and their voices are so wonderful, and their harmonies together. And, this time the instruments they were playing were two guitars and a banjo, okay? And, these ladies can play anything with strings on it. Sarah Watkins is normally on violin, fiddle, but they switch it around. And I love the way that they work the single mic. I mean, that's all there was. They're standing up on stage and there's one mic. But they adjust they adjust the mix, you might say, by how far away from the microphone they're standing, which is very cool. But I was getting all teary-eyed at that song. It's such a such a beautiful song. The lyrics are, man, they express all the hope and the hope that you can get better, you know, because what you got is shit. It's you know, it's for all those people that turned away and left their home where it had been for maybe hundreds of years, you know, but just picked up and left and went off into the unknown. I don't know how many of my Australian audience is going to watch this song, you know, but it was the same deal there. You know, even from the people that were transported as convicts, you know, I mean, it was, they were still picking up and leaving everything behind, but, you know, it's something that continued on for a long time. I mean, you know, I was reading about Jimmy Barnes when he was a kid and living in Glasgow, which was just horrible, horrible conditions. And so they just picked up and came to Australia. Things were not perfect, but, you know. And then there's all the people that from the U.S., you know, that traveled west before the Gold Rush, after the Gold Rush, just picked up and left. And, you know, it's frightening. It's frightening. And some of them didn't make it. You know, a lot of them were killed by hostile arrows, you might say, and you know, a lot of them froze to death. And, you know, I mean, it was a rough journey. And, you know, this is not even thinking about that, okay, Australia and the U.S. both, you know, they had their original populations, which, you know, it didn't matter that they owned the land. The whites were going to go ahead and do what they wanted to. But you look at the individual person who was involved in that, and for them it was this, you know, this journey to a new life and hope for one. It's cool because we had that in Oklahoma later, really, than the rest of the U.S. because it was all Indian territory and white people couldn't settle here. And then we had the land run in 1879 or 89, and you know, all of a sudden these people were able to race for new land, free land. And I, you know, some of my ancestors were in it, and, you know, I've kind of tried to ask, well, why did they do it? And the answer is because they were poor and they needed free land. So they just left the shithole where they were and came for something better, came for hope. So anyway, I just think it's cool. And yeah, that's what you call Americana music. So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed that, and I'll be back and play something else. So hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you all then. Bye-bye.